still in the lead. In second place is Alex Berry.